Lions practice together twice this week. The Lions will do this. Starting to find a groove now with these Gibbs handoffs, using him in different ways.
I've had it. Follow the tight ends and you'll find teaming up and getting those guys out of there. The edge is his, and look at the speed on Gibbs.
They hand it off. He'll be one of the blockers this time, Gibbs in the
100%.
Backfield.
100%. And you got to remember, Nate Sutton.